Hey guys, what's up? We're gonna be playing Outlast 2. I hope you enjoy the series. I'm sorry I'm recording this and not live streaming. I really gotta figure this shit out. It's just fucking me over for some reason. So I hope you enjoy this gameplay. It's still a very disturbing game, so if you don't like that kind of stuff, I just clicking off this video now. Let's go. Outlast 2. Yeah, that's the game capture. Okay. Do this. Outlast 2. Play anyway. Okay, I'm hoping this is actually working for you guys, because I'm gonna be very angry if it doesn't. Okay. I think it's working for you guys, because the camera's on.
Jessica.
Do I have shit to it? No, I don't.
Oh God, Jess!
My God, that is very fucked up.
Fuck!
I'm not standing under that. I am out.
In the yard!
Mate, I swear to God, if you don't...
What?
That scared me so badly. I thought I was going the right way. What happened? My guy went total retard on me. Don't watch this. Jesus Christ. That is highly fucked up.
The fuck is this?
Whoa. Don't fall down. That is messed up.
Ah, shit.
That is highly fucked up. Dude, these are unborn babies, I think. Yeah, they're unborn babies. Maybe they were born. I don't know.
Ah!
crawl. It's Control, right? Is that how I crawl? I'm trying to figure out how to. Okay, it's Control C. Okay, I got it. You're going to heaven. No, these people are not. Ethan is that guy who saved me.
What the fuck? Am I losing it? I get over there.
Oh.
Fence. I can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Hey! Here it is. Here's the part.
My name's Blake.
The outsider. The father.
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me. You have to kill me. Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk.
Fuck.
If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
I'm sorry. Just don't kill.
We found her, Grisel. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary! Oh, God!
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostates stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
Like I said, just the guys, this game is fucked up.
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No. No. Ooh, I can't see. Oh.
Strengthen the rebellious angel.
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where are you now, Jason?
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain! Val has her in the mine! You'll never get her back! Not before the birth!
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail!
The world dies screaming!
Thank you, Jesus.
Your God and
that's American. Give the woman rest.
Detail.
Oh,
your mind.
Ha!
so slow? Why is it so slow? Earlier today, I was able to run up 5 flights of stairs. How do you do that? This is such bullshit. This is wicked annoying.
Do the trick.
I swear to God, this is a big one. What are you? I didn't even press left click. Bitch, are you here or not? Coming. I don't know what to say other than I hate you. Like, it doesn't tell me where to go. I figured it out. This game likes to fuck you. Such a dumbass, I hate you. Oh, why not? Why not? While we're there, why not? You know, it's just fun. Let's just squeeze through while we're being chased by a fucking maniac. Why the hell not? Stupid, retarded, and dumb. I've played this game before. Like, twice, I think?
I see you!
Fuck you.
Take what we have!
You can go suck my dick. Legit.
They always hurt women to punish men. It's sick. It's cowardly.
Of course not. Why not? Why not?
Thank you.
starting to learn as I go, like, where to go, because this part is, like, so fucking complicated.
Through that if I could get the gate open.
Ugh.
The mine. There's gotta be a way through. That is the mine, where the heretics are. That's where they've got Lynn.
Where? There.
Ah!
Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find. Letters. They're not lined up. Unforgivable. Sounds about right. How the fuck do I get out of here?
You know, I'd ask the same thing.
Thank you. I was just here. Taking the long way.
Okay, see you. to crawl. Controls to dash. Okay.
I'll still find my way to the mine. Other way around.
For fuck's sake. Oh man, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
I mean, this episode here, it's been pretty long, or at least, no, I want to say. Oh.
No! No! Let go! Fuck!
Give
get
him
off
to
me!
Us. Fuck, let us have him!
Fuck off! God damn it! No!
Ah,
no.
Praise God, Miss Prophet, now.
Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I am Grisha. Open your mouth, Nick. There you are. God, please, whatever you want. He's a murderer. He's killed. He's the Skull Messiah. You have the dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross.
Oh, shit.
Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. Here will come the locust wings. Mac and his newborn. He will give us his gospel. The sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. Eat of that flesh and holy communion.
Not exactly how that works.
Healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken
I'm not
earth.
Jesus.
See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Just don't do this. Please.
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. The guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you. Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait! Wait!
Fuck you, asshole. You can go suck my dick.
Oh, God! Fuck! God! Oh, fuck! Okay. They gotta stop the bleeding. Gotta...
Ridiculously retarded. Oh, look. Yeah, I'm right back here. Oh, fuck you too. That's the way I was supposed to go, but that cock sucker is so fast.
They gotta stop the bleeding.
Shit.
Gotta.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Outlast. I'm gonna keep playing like this. This is a part two. I hope y'all enjoyed. Wonderful rest of your day. I'll see you all later. Bye.